This video will show you how to replace the batteries on your door lock. To get started, make sure you have four new AA batteries and the provided pin from the original packaging, or paperclip. First, on the inside of your door, insert the pin into the hole on top of the battery cover. Press down to release and remove the battery cover. Remove the four old AA batteries. And replace them with the four new AA batteries,
taking care to follow polarity guidelines.
Replace the cover. Next, test the lock using the manual controls on the lock. Finally, verify that the lock can be locked and unlocked through the mobile app.